story behind this. There was a store with two little sisters on. And on one side of the table, things were for a pound, teddies for a pound. On the other side, they were for £2. So the first thing I picked up was this puppet. It's in lovely condition. And it's a puppet Labrador, I think it is. Or it might be a bear, but either a bear or a Labrador. You can see it. And that is by the puppet collection. So that was on the pound side. So I bought that. So I said, who wants to take the money? And then I realised that half and half. So gave one of the sisters a pound, and the other one looked really forlorn and all sad. So I had to go to the other side then. And so then I bought this one, and this was £2. It is in lovely condition. And that is Quality Soft Toys, the Cuddles collection. But yeah, £2, and it is in lovely condition. So. And the girls look really chuffed that they had something bought. Is he still there? So I'll carry on doing my own. It's not going to see what I bought.
I am going to see what you bought. I'm just putting this screw back in.
Do you want me to wait for you?
I had to turn it.
So I hope you all had. Some good finds this weekend. It was really hot on yesterday. What day was yesterday? Monday. It was too hot for me. I couldn't bear it. It was horrible. Not that I'm complaining, because I complain when it's hot and I complain when it's cold, so I need to stop that one. The other thing I got, because I couldn't walk past it just because of the way this looked, it is a money box. It's a money box.
It's nice.
And it's a cat, but it's the face. You can see. I think the face is really got loads of expression for its eyes.
That's different, isn't it?
Yeah. So that was a pound.
It's oriental.
Just sat on the teddies. And then we went to another car boot and there was three puppets that I wanted. But he wanted £2 each for these puppets and I wasn't prepared to pay £2 each. So me, obviously that's what he thought they were worth. I went up and complained to Simon that I couldn't afford to buy puppets for £2 each. And then I went and found some other puppets that were 50 pence each. So I got that one, which is a wizard. I got that one, which is a unicorn.
It's good, just better than mine.
And I go. Where did I get that one? No, I got that one, which is a mouse. So they were 50 pence each. They were in better condition than the other ones. Then I went to find Simon and say, oh, look, found some puppets. And what have you done, Simon?
Bought the other puppets, free for a fiver. Bought this little thing, I'm not sure how old it is, by Kiddycraft and It's got a lovely tune that I hope you enjoy, because it's going to take about 5 minutes to wear down.
I got this one. Another one by a puppet company. Look.
That's nice. Rabbit. That's
rabbit. And that one was £1. And these puppets. Is... I got a Henley shirt in a size small, with Henley written on the back. I don't know if it's worth anything at all, but it's got to be worth more than £1. Is it more than £1? And it's really good material.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, you are so annoying. I keep saying it. It's been really annoying today. Like, more than
normal. Did it happen if I pull this?
No. And then I bought these. Now, what did I pay for them? The block. I think I paid £2, or I might have paid £3.
That's a good make.
Block ski goggles.
Have you looked them up?
No, not yet.
Right.
I can't remember how much I paid, but they look like new, but there is some really cleaning on the lens.
They look like polarised.
Yeah.
Is that right?
I can't remember how much I paid. I think it was £2. Well, it might have been £3, but it could have been £4, really, because I can't remember. I remember her saying they're like new. So it might have been £4.
Like they've never been bought.
There was a lot saying that.
Worth a lot on eBay.
They're worth a lot on eBay.
Yeah.
I can't understand, if they're worth a lot on eBay, why don't they sell them on eBay?
I know somebody who sold one of these on eBay and it went for £95. Now they want £1.50 for it. And that's a quote, that's what someone actually said.
To another person.
Yeah. £95 on eBay and they only want £1.50 for it. Well, you're showing anyway, it's my turn.
No, not yet. I got two mugs. Look.
I've got some neck trainers that are size.
Are they fake?
8. I thought these were the size 10 ones. No, they're not fake. Dual Fusion. Look, Dual Fusion. Oh, what did that say? Dual Fusion Light. Nice trainers, good condition. Jammy.
And I got a grumpy mug, that's for you.
That's a good one.
That's for you.
I had one of them not long ago, so.
And that's a grumpy mug. How much?
15 quid.
How much each?
15 quid each.
Yeah, but how much are they buying
pence
for?
Each.
50p each.
Yeah, 15 quid each you get for them.
Yeah.
If you don't drop them.
Stop it! You once said that to me, and we had a hire car, didn't we? Because the car broke down. And he said, just be careful on the hire car that you don't damage it or the windscreen don't get smashed. I just drove down the road and a stone chip flew up and smashed the whole of the windscreen.
That's funny.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
It's the same as you said about the skateboard.
Yeah, why don't you put some padding between them in case they fall over and break?
I will. I got a Fuji film camera.
We looked it up.
No, I don't look anything off.
How many megapixels is it?
What?
Look on the box at the front or the top and see how many megapixels it says it is.
I ain't got my glasses, I can't even read it. It's a blur. But it's missing the cat lens.
12.2 megapixels.
It's missing the cat lens. It might not be. No, it is. It's missing the cat lens, but it's got a battery and it's got the leads. And I paid £4 for that.
Nice.
Don't know if it's worth anything at all. I also got this one from the same store.
I just heard a donkey.
You didn't hear the dog?
It's a donkey.
It's a dog. Do you remember the donkey sound? This is a Sony. No, it's not. It's a Samsung.
How many megapixels?
Is that the right box? Yeah, it's a Samsung Smart.
How
white
much did
one,
pay for it?
And I paid £3 for that one. So I say I've not checked if they work or anything yet.
I buy it off you.
No, you won't.
Have you looked it up?
No, not yet. I'm fine.
Let me look. I'm looking how many megapixels it is. How much did you pay?
I'm not.
How much did you pay?
Until I look it up.
How much did you pay?
£3. So when I've looked it up, I'll let you know.
How many times do I buy some? Right, I'm having a doll back.
This might be worth a lot of money.
Sound like
your
doll.
No, it isn't. It isn't. I've looked. That's why I've not listed it yet.
It is worth money. It's worth about £25.
That's worth more than £25.
That's worth about £25, and I give you the price it cost me, which is £3.
I'm not kind to you. And then I found these steampunk sort of like jewellery.
Yeah, you can buy them on Alibaba.com for about £2.50.
And that. Can you?
Them ones you can. Don't know about the feathery thing. Might not be able to sell that on eBay because it's fabulous for your feathers, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't mind sell taxidermy items.
He wiped me up. Well, I sold a leather wallet.
That's not taxidermy.
No, it's that.
That's a dead owl.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's chicken feathers, I think. It's not an owl, is it? You're horrible.
I winded you up. You know, I was coming back yesterday. We went for a meal yesterday evening because we're both tired, didn't want to cook. And as we're coming back, our daughter was in the back of the car, and I looked across, and there's this big red thing in the sky that's setting in the west. I said to Jeanette, "Look over there, the moon looks massive, doesn't it?" So she told our daughter that the moon looks big and told us to have a look. And I realised it was the sun, not the moon.
You're horrible to me. You're really.
Come on.
Yeah, so I got this. I got a necklace. I've got the other bead because one of the beads has fallen out. I've got this necklace with the earrings. Now, she said it was £60 new. She'd hardly worn it. It's got a bead missing, and it is by Zale Jewellers. I've got to look it up, but it's got clip-on earrings. I'm not very good at this, am I? Little clip-on earrings. I paid £4 for that. You don't like that, do you?
Yeah, it's quite nice. I was just sat here wondering whether you're speaking loud enough.
Well, whispering. Would you want to show
something else? I bought a camera. Do you want to swap?
No.
Okay.
The other camera you told me to get, nobody bought.
Yeah, that's another one. I was digging through a box. Jeanette had been in it and finished. I went in the box, found a camera, and I knew the camera's worth £30 to £35. I wanted £3 for it. I said, being as you was looking in that box before me and walked away, I'll let you have the camera for the same price I paid, which is £3.
That was kind.
It was.
But the way you've just done that camera must be worth a hell of a lot more than I can.
I bought a camera. And if I can remember how to do it, it opens and works. Look, there we go, camera. It's a Canon one. I think I paid about £2 for it. And I've got a feeling it's worth about £25. So that weren't bad. I got absolutely loads of stuff, but I can't show you. All that's going to be here till Christmas. I got some gloves. And these are gloves to hit Jeanette with. Look. Good ones, aren't they? Look. There's two of them, but I've only got one on. There's the other one. And these are ice hockey. I can't see any of these on eBay for sale or sold yet, so I'll have to hunt a bit further and look. Real good, solid gloves.
They look
decent,
like
mate.
One of them things off Marvel. You're just annoying.
What tune was that?
I don't know. Still Superman.
No.
It's a superhero.
No. The only thing I got, I haven't tested it though, and I don't know what it's worth.
Yeah.
I keep buying these things, Babyliss. This one looked, the reason I bought this one is because it actually looks like quite a quality cable on it.
Like
the cable on it. No, they're not, because I keep buying them, don't I? So I know they're not. This one's quite a good quality cable, so I thought if it's a good quality cable, it might be an expensive item. I paid about. I have a £2 or £3, I can't remember offhand. I bought, what are you laughing at? You laugh at me buying them Babyliss things, I keep selling them.
I know
you. I bought a lot of pens, these ones, long story to them, but I'm not going to bore you with it. I paid, there's four Parker pens and one random blue pen that I don't think is anything, to be honest. Actually, does that say Parker on there? Can you see?
Glasses, I can't see it.
Yeah. So anyway, there's at least three or four Parker pens and another fountain pen there, and I paid £9 for the three. Is that right? I paid £13 for the camera and 5 pence. So that's it. So I paid £2 each for the pens and I paid £3 for the camera. That's right. One of the pens has got a split in it and doesn't really work properly. Another one has got the little goldy band missing off of it. Another one might be decent, but I don't know. It looks nice. That's the one that looks nice. This one, yeah, I don't know if you can see it. I don't know how to ID them, but I have got a friend that collects Parker pens, so.
You got a friend?
Yeah, I've got a friend. It's goldy colour, that.
Who's that?
I'm not telling you. And it's got the Parker in bit above there. That bit there. This looks quite nice. Might be worth some, might not. I ain't got a clue. Find out. So I'll show my last thing I've got there. Are you doing boxes and stuff?
I'm just going to show you a couple of things. Do you want to show about 4 things?
I found this, which I'm pretty impressed with. This was like the find of the day, I think. And basically, I was just walking around, seen it on the floor, not long got it out of his boot. It's at the second car boot, no, the third car boot that we went to. It's the third car boot that we went to, and I paid £4 for it, and I've looked them up and they're well expensive, and inside everything's sealed, so it's like brand new, so I think that's a bargain of the day. You have to show Jay that.
No, we don't want it.
How do you open it with your mouth? With your chin?
Your chin. £2.
Did you look it up?
No. I haven't looked anything about a chance. Because I don't like walking around with my phone in my hand. I just get things that I like.
Okay.
I got a Jupiter. No, I didn't get a Jupiter. Yeah, Jupiter chess set. Junox. I don't think it's worth anything. £2.
I think I'm going to have to stop doing videos because I keep telling people things that I buy and everyone nicks them from just in front of me on the car boot.
You walked past it.
I didn't walk past that.
You did.
I'm not buying
it.
How much did you pay for it?
It was the one that you bought the ghetto blaster thing from.
I'm going to have to take that call.
You want to pause it? Come
on. Hello, I've answered my call and I'm back. With some more stuff. Can I borrow your mask a minute, Jeanette?
No, I've packed it away.
Please. Please let me borrow your mask.
Who are you talking to? Please. It's a child's one.
Of course, I'll let you buy something off of me.
Got that.
You ready?
A jumping egg. What's that about?
Look. That's what he wears.
Is it?
How do you make it work?
Move your chin on it. Open your chin.
Can't work. Just need a brown t-shirt on.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Wait, where is it?
Yeah, he has seeds though. This is one thing I got from the car boot. Loads of empty bullet cases, and the proper ones are not plastic.
And yeah, but there's one live one in it.
It's not live.
It worries me, that one.
Look, hit it with a hammer and tell me it's live.
No.
It's got a hole in the end, look.
Yeah.
So it's not live, it'll have all the stuff drilled out of it. It's been a key ring, that. That was a key ring. Anyway.
You tell me anything.
Bought that for £4. £4. I think it was £4. I'm quite impressed with that. I'm sure that somebody will want that.
I got a Peppa Pig bus that just needs a clean, and I got that for £1, and it's got all the people, little pigs that are in it. Serious!
Hungry.
Oh, God. I also got some more Peppa Pig. I went a bit wild on Peppa Pig this weekend. So I got some more Peppa Pigs for £1. No, they were 50p each, that's a lie. I think. Or was it? Yeah, it was 50p each, those. I bought this again, which this needs cleaning. A Peppa Pig hat. I've not really checked it. It's got quite a lot of marks, and that was £1. But it's got some figures in it that are broken. I should have checked it really, shouldn't I?
How much did you pay?
£1. That's not.
I've got more than you want back, haven't you?
Yeah. You enjoying your little picnic? I bought this because it was a charity stall, so I always like to buy something off a charity stall, and she sold that for 50p. It's cute that that stings. When you've got that and you mixed it with your sandwich.
Ooh. Yeah. Red Bull. Need some money because we're working hard.
Am I just going to say I got...
The Force and its wisdom are all around us. Ask you will a yes or no question. Sense the Force in my left hand. Press it and answer you, I will. Yes, I sense this is.
Yes, I sense this is. What that? And about 8 quid for it, I think.
The last thing I'll show is I got this jewellery case, which is battered. Have I showed you this? Got it for £1. She just says, can you take it, because I've had enough of it. She was a trader, and it's full of little trinkets and things. So there is some little clip-on earrings, a few pairs of those, a tie ring thing, some more. Just all odds and sods. There's book thingy. You look really impressed, then. Some brooches, so I've just got to go through them and have a look.
Have you looked if the chain comes out?
No. The brooches, have they got missing bits?
It's got something in there, look. What's that?
Yeah. Another brooch. You can see that. I'm not very good at this, Lark. Another brooch.
Have an earring.
If you want an earring, you have an earring.
That gold?
You push it in. Yeah. So, I've got some bits. Bob's for £1.
That's cool.
So that's all I'm showing, because that's all I've got really. The rest I've got some few more Peppa Pig little figures, and a Peppa Pig, not a Peppa Pig, a couple of these cars to add to a load of other cars that I've got like that. And that's it.
I got a little Instax mini camera and I paid. How much was that? I paid a bit for it. I think I paid £6 or £8. Of course, it's worth more than that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Another thing, I got some boots and Yoda talking again. I got these because they look decent. When you spin the wheel, they seem to go quite well. I've got a pair of these roller boots. I think
like
they're leather bottom.
You really know what you're talking
about? I don't know what I'm talking about with roller boots. And on the bottom it says roller derby, so I think they're actually proper roller derby boots. But I haven't picked them up yet. And I paid £6 for them. So they come in a nice bag. They're both alright. I've checked that all the loops were there, which is one thing that I don't often do, but they are. And find out whether they're worth anything. That's it. I don't know what else to do. What else got. I've got loads of stuff, but I haven't got time to show you all that. Drop this, I'll show you one thing.
Simon!
What? Look. But
you're so hyper today.
A Wilson tennis bag. And I said to the guy, I says, how much is that, please? And he said, £3. So I went like this, turned it over, and zipped. Where does it put there? There. Went like this, and I went. You see that?
Oh.
I said, one, two, three, four, five.
Tennis rackets.
Tennis rackets, isn't it? I said, is it £3 with all the rackets? He says, yeah, that'll do. So I said, oh, thank you. I'm £3. It's a nice bag. Another tennis bag that I got, I sold that one. So I would imagine this one I sell as well. With five rackets for £3. Bargain.
Bargain.
Bargain. Okay. Yeah, that can be it if you want that to be it, dear, because you've got lots to do.
I'm shattered. We've been up at 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock for the past three mornings?
I can't remember.
Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Friday,
Saturday, Sunday, Monday. No, Saturday, Sunday,
Monday. Same as everyone else.
Yeah.
Don't feel so happy yourself. They'll all go, oh, poor you could be. Some people have to travel for
you've been at pace
2 hours,
today.
Don't they?
Yeah, don't feel so happy because that's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying we're tired. Eat your sandwich. What else are we doing? Oh, my car is broken, so Simon has kindly bought me a van that I've got to pay back for. It looks as if I bought it. He's bought me a van, just a runaround, so we're going to pick that up as well. And then I've got loads of listings. It's now about 4 o'clock, is it? About 3, 4 o'clock and we've not done one listing, but we've been busy working all day.
And now what have I got to get from the car boot?
What?
A violin.
You know what, Simon? You've done no good whinge for the past God knows how long. You whinged from the time we got to the festival and you haven't stopped whinging till today. Well, actually, you whinged today as well.
I booked, just before we started all the car boots, I booked my van in. Wheel bearings done the next day because they couldn't get it until after the bank holiday. The next day I got puncture. It was actually Saturday, wasn't it? Mm. Saturday morning. Got in the van to get a car boot, had a puncture. So jumped out to change the wheel when we got to safe spot to change it. And I couldn't get the wheel nuts off, which isn't normal for me. And I tried, couldn't get them off. In the end, after trying for ages, I run my breakdown cover. They came out, got a big bar, put on the wheel nuts and went snap. Snap one wheel nut, put another one, went snap. Step the next wheel nut, and then went, can't do out now, can't drive it with only two wheel nuts.
And the moral of the story is?
He said, do you want me to tow it to a garage? And I couldn't because it's all shut.
Yeah.
Moral of the story is, my van broke down as well, but you don't hear me crying.
Not on camera, maybe. You never stop bloody whinging.
Oh, all bits of material.
I know, I can tell. That's really annoying.
That's why I did it. Yeah, we've got loads of stuff to list and list and list and list.
And we have been selling quite well.
Yeah, we've been selling
sales
well.
Sales have picked up. They have on mine anyway. I know yours are more consistent. But
mine have dropped a bit.
Mine have picked up.
Yeah. But the thing is, because Jeanette's selling more stuff and I'm selling more stuff, we seem to be really busy. And as anyone who's doing this full time on now, you have to have a turnover that enables you to pay bills and more, so that you increase in your stock, and it does get busy. And the problem with that
is people say, "Oh, what do you do?"
Oh yeah, people say that anyway. But that's to them living dream world. But the thing that you've got to do is try and pre-plan so that you don't a problem as your sales increase, and that's one thing. So right from the start, get a good coding system in place, because once you've got 500 items on eBay and something sells, you have five things sell and you can't find three of them, so you spend an hour and a half looking for three things. Whereas if you've got a coded system in place from the start, you just literally walk straight to the item, pack it, it's gone. That's one tip. Because I've still got half of my stuff that all needs coding now.
Yeah.
Cool.
Right, we have to put your van up then.
Yeah.
So it's Wednesday tomorrow, and I'm going to be listing tomorrow. I've got to be listing tonight till about midnight with the looks of it. Listing tomorrow. Then I'm working Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday for you. And then the week starts again. I'm feeling a bit overwhelmed. I keep saying it, but I am feeling overwhelmed.
Yeah, but that's normal, and that's where you've got to make sure that you get your systems and your routine in place.
Mm. Yeah.
Get your systems so that... It's like boxes, isn't it? I mean, storage boxes. We're forever buying storage boxes, but then we've always got a big pile of stuff on the floor.
Mm.
Which should all be in storage boxes, but it's paying out all that money. It hurts if you pay it all out at once, because I could probably do with another 20, 30 stores. But am I boring you? You're
no.
Putting faces behind me back and just seeing you. All right, that's it, I'm off. Bye bye. I'm not boring you.
Bye. See you. Well,
you're like hyper. What are you eating? Do you want to turn it off then? Bye, have a great week. And we'll put Sam, just turn the camera off for it, please.
I'm not turning it off, you turn it off.
Please turn it off.
No. I have to do everything, really.